quick update to the Ice Pros. After about 8 months of use now, they've started a hole here, but not really much I can do to change that.